everyone. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. So we were just about ready to go down to Tuchanka to help Grunt. Indeed. And Morden as well. So, we know who we need to take, right? Aw, that means I can't take Garrus. Oh well. Alright. Oh! Kasumi and Thane have new outfits. Ooh. Got more orange. I like his old one better, so is Kasumi's. Ooh. That's kinda cool. Red and black. Okay. Guess we can try that one for a little while. Alright, so Grunt and Morden. Interesting combination. Alright. Oh, I can level up. What should I level? I shouldn't have put points into charge because I don't even use it. That was before I knew what it was. Slam. I want to put points into slam. Ooh. Heavy slam or crippling slam? Heavy slam. Your slam's force is prodigious and causes grievous bodily harm. Okay. Slam force 800 newtons. Crippling slam. You forego brute force and instead slam the target on its most vulnerable points, incapacitating the opponent for some time after impact. Cripple duration 8 seconds. I don't know. I think I like heavy slam better. Because when the slam doesn't kill them, I want to know it immediately. You know, sometimes slam kills people, and sometimes it doesn't. And if it doesn't, I want to know, so I can shoot them right away. If they're down for eight seconds, you know, that's kind of annoying to me. So I'm going to get heavy slam. Okay, Grunt. I haven't taken him out in a while, so I need to... well, I can't actually level him up any more than that, so... Morden, however, I've never taken out, so he's got like a lot of things. Cryoblast, so let's level him up all the way. Oh, Solarian Genius. Morden's technical breakthroughs further increase the strength of his shields. Plus 25% health, plus 18% weapon damage, plus 25% shields. Solarian Savant. Morden's study of ballistics, physics, and shock trauma increases weapon damage. Health plus 25%, weapon damage plus 25%, shields plus 18%. Let's do this one. Because they're always dying on me. I don't want them to always die on me. Alright. So there we go. Alright. Actually, what kind of guns does Morden have? A locust and a hand cannon. So it just automatically auto-equips everybody with the best stuff. Okay, cool. Whoa, this looks like a fun place. Thousands of years ago was the, you'd think that the nuclear, I don't know, devastation would be kind of cleared up thousands of years later. It didn't say how many thousand, but still. No wonder they don't want to live here. I mean, call your world dead, really.
Oh. Stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy.
Yes, I am. Just a second. I recognize these people. Char. This is that, sorry woman.
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful? Far away from all that high-tech noise.
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
Oh, it builds character.
She came to live with him on Tuchanka. Blood Pack Recruiter. Nope. Over Captain. Hey.
The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your running pet on a short leash. Get him the right soon or put him down.
The right?
You know what's wrong with him. What he needs?
There's nothing wrong with him. Just go speak to the clan leader.
Okay. How do you even know about him? Or what's wrong with him? I guess the clan leader is down here.
Someday we'll get off this farm and show those Turians who's boss. Terrible right. Tear their scales off.
A door?
Our clan reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the chief scout.
Good. Talk to scout then. Or chief. Either one acceptable.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records. I suggest asking the local clan leader for assistance with Grunt's problem.
Okay, that's what they suggested as well, so. And I guess that would be the clan leader there. Tuchanka, talk to Grunt. Grunt? I thought I clicked on it. No, I didn't.
This is the great Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kreta, Shiaga, and Vile. This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on. Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Yeah, I kind of have to agree with you there. Why wouldn't they just build something new? I mean, been thousands of years! Deus Guard.
Halt. You must wait till the clan leader summons you. He is in talks.
You know what tradition demands. Clan Erdnot must respond.
It's Rex.
Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time.
Shepard.
Good enough? Excuse me.
Out of my... Shepard! My friend!
Ow, my arm.
You look well for dead, Shepard. Should have known the void couldn't hold you.
Looks like helping me destroy Saren and the Geth has worked out for you. Glad we didn't have to kill each other on Vermeier.
You made the rise of Erdnot possible. Vermeier was a turning point for the Krogan, though not everyone was happy about it. Destroying Saren's genophage cure freed us from his manipulation. I used that to spur the clans to unify under Erdnot.
You abandoned many traditions to get your way. Dangerous.
That's Michael Dorn, isn't it?
Speak when spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not.
Hehe.
Now, Shepard. What brings you here? How's the Normandy?
It got blown up.
Destroyed in a collector surprise attack. I ended up spaced.
Well, you look good. Ah, the benefits of a redundant nervous system.
Yeah, humans don't have that.
Oh, it must have been painful then. But you're standing here, and you've got a strong new ship. Takes me back to the old days. Us against the unknown, killing it with big guns. Good times.
Yeah. All right, so...
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans. We will strengthen the race as a whole.
You threaten everything that makes us strong. It will not last.
Maybe. Until then, you're lucky to be a part of it.
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in.
No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
Okay.
That doesn't sound very harsh by Krogan standards.
Allies from other clans like what I'm doing. They help deal with skeptics. Many are eager for an outlet. Every time I've declared a clan unwelcome, my allies have destroyed them. Word gets around.
Okay. So, you share females.
What do the women of Clan Erd not think about this plan?
It was our female clan leader's idea. The neutral area is safe, and it encourages more female clans to ally with us. Attacks on Erdnot now endanger the females of all clans. Even clans that want to see me dead will defend Clan Erdnot.
Okay. So, how is your plan going?
This sounds ambitious. How's it gone so far?
Better than I'd feared. Worse than I'd hoped.
It can't continue. You are going against what makes us strong.
Okay. Well, as to my business here...
I hope that works well for your people. But back to the reason I'm here.
We don't often allow aliens to do business on Tuchanka, but you're an exception.
Okay. So, yes, what's wrong with Grunt?
I have a Krogan on my crew. He has some kind of sickness and needs treatment.
Where are you from, whelp? Was your clan destroyed before you could learn what is expected of you?
I have no clan. I was tank bred by Warlord O'Kir. My line distilled from Kredok, Moro, Shiager.
You recite warlords, but you are the offspring of a syringe.
I am pure Krogan. You should be in awe.
O'Kir is a very old name. A very hated name.
He is dead.
Of course. You're with Shepard. How could he be alive?
I need Grunt back up to speed. What's wrong with him?
There's nothing wrong with him. He's becoming a full adult.
Ah, puberty ritual. Common among species with hormone-driven reproductive urges.
I don't care what aliens call it. Krogan undergo the rite of passage.
Too far, Rex. Your clan may rule, but this thing is not Krogan.
Idiot. So, Grunt, do you wish to stand with Erdnot?
What is involved?
What does the rite of passage require?
Not for me to say, Shepard. The shaman will discuss that.
Okay. And what if he doesn't... He'll allow a clone. Okay, whatever. It's his call. It's up to him.
This is his choice.
It is in my blood. It is what I am for.
Good boy. Speak with the shaman. He's over on the second level. Give him a good show and he'll set you on the path.
Okay.
You too, Shepard. How many times have you stepped in a mess for your crew,
Every time. All the time. Yeah, so we'll talk later, I guess. Oh, wait. Yeah, we'll talk later. Let's do one thing at a time. Right? Yeah. We'll talk later.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.
Oh yes, those were quite safe and homey places. Alright, so, second level. Was there a stair?
You see that special they had on the extranet? That crap rots your brain. You should be out hunting. Fixing something if you can't hunt. There was a special bit on the Citadel.
Is that the shaman?
I'll tear you apart!
You don't have the plates to try.
Net horse? Shaman. Okay, this is the shaman. Should I interrupt?
You go beyond yourself, Gatatagu-Vank. The rights of Erdnot are dominant.
How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the right could ignore him like a lump of plastic.
They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case.
I'll speak for myself.
This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
I don't care what this idiot says. Grunt has the right to be here.
There's some fire, and from an alien. Oh, the shame this heaps on those who whine like pups.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krant stands against him. He has no one.
My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
He can bring allies?
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior, but each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best can find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
Okay. Then yeah, we'll help him, right?
Grunt will strengthen Clan Erdnot. Name our target and it will die.
Spoken well. Most aliens, and some Krogan, do not understand our ways. I believe this human does.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
Ow. Gotta put on a show for these guys.
You dare.
Mm-hmm.
I like this human. She understands.
I withdraw my denial. This will be decided elsewhere.
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
Okay.
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere. Will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard. From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
Okay.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his Krant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent. Bring
sure.
your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Okay.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
Still your impatience, Shepard. For now, know that Grunt will be tested, and that you must adapt.
Okay. All right, let's go. There's nothing for it, I guess.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent.
Truck. Of course, I can't drive it.
This is Tuchanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Oh.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
This is the Keystone? What's that? Turbine parts. Hold on. Hold on, just a second.
Let's get started, Shepard.
I
Hit the Keystone.
Just a minute. I need to get this stuff. know, money, right? Or not corpse.
Let's get started, Shepard.
Okay.
Hit the keystone.
There's lots of ammo and stuff around, so we're gonna have a fight.
First, the Krogan conquered Tuchanka and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Oh my!
Here they come. I'm ready.
Oh, they're Varin. Okay.
Yeah, right on your ass!
Where are they?
Take it!
Just hit one down!
These people will know I'm worthy.
Is that it? Yeah? Oh, here come more.
I'll put them down! I see them.
Come over here and kill them then! What are you doing over there? They're all up here! Okay, I think I need to use my shotgun on these guys.
They come. I'm ready.
Yeah. I'm going to get my shotgun out. A little bit better. In close quarters like this.
Don't step one down.
Yeah.
Neutralize. One down.
Worthless.
Killed that one.
Ow.
Not difficult.
Don't gloat, Morden.
Another round, Shepard. Tag the keystone.
Okay. Do I have enough? No, I didn't. Let me just refill my ammo.
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
I know, I was just redoing my
then
ammo.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Run! What was that?
Crawlers! Come
oh,
to your
no.
death.
Ah! Can't see.
Get ready to fight.
Impact shot!
Move! Run! We saw these on that one. Woo, they explode!
Yeah, right on your ass.
Oh no, they shoot fire!
I got no shield!
Run! I can't! Oh! Couldn't run! Did I activate it already? No, I'm guessing I did not. Okay.
Then The Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy.
Let's try... Why does it cost the switching the locations of my guns around?
An enemy only we. A chase to their lair.
I'm just gonna try this gun and see if it does any better.
Crawlers, come to your death.
Alright, come and get us. It's dropping them off.
They've seen us.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright, that's a little better.
Thought I was harmless, did you?
Woo! No! I don't have enough ammo for this!
Just one down.
Unity. I need ammo.
You're up.
No, wrong button. Can't remember how to sprint. Seriously, what? There we go.
I am Krogan.
Large enough.
Crawlers, come to your death.
Okay. Oh, yikes. Sorry, Morty. As long as they don't come from both sides, I think we'll be fine. They know who's shooting at them. Grunt.
Another wave to crush.
Erdnot corpse.
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
All right, let me just get any more ammo. Okay. Okay. It's only gonna get worse from here on out, isn't it?
Now, all Krogan bear the genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
Feel that? Everything is shaking. I am ready.
Uh-oh. I know that sound. No. Oh no.
Incoming.
Oh no. Oh. It's a what's it called? It's a what's it called? Uh-oh. It's gonna take all of our cover as well. I saw power cells over there. Didn't I? I thought I saw a power cell. Oh! Okay, that's bad.
I was standing downwind.
It's gonna be over there now. So I'm gonna be over here. Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Just burn through any armor.
I have... Like, I thought I saw power cells for my rocket launcher over there. I guess not.
Just burn nicely.
All of our cover is going away. Okay. There they are! 6 heavy weapon ammo. That's it. 6 is not going to kill this thing. Okay. I need to equip it!
Should burn nicely.
We are running out of time here. Get it! Oh, did it even hit it?
Burn through any armor.
Get it before it goes down! Oh, it didn't get it in time.
Flammable or inflammable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
Get it! Get it! Oh, it missed. Are there any more? There are no more. You're in big trouble. Okay.
Deploying incineration tank.
That's not even gonna work. That is not even working.
I've lost shields.
Ow! Okay. Doing lots of running. How are we gonna damage this thing without... Well, it's doing it a little bit. It's damaging it a little.
Should burn nicely.
Oh, that hurts! Where'd it go? Oh, did we get it? We did it! Uh-oh.
We have company. Good. I want more.
Except this is probably a betrayal.
You live. And you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Wordnot Rex was the last.
My Krant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder... You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord Okir.
Yes.
You're stumbling, Uvank. What's your game?
Grunt will command much respect now. His strength may be artificial, but it is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong?
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gatatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of joining the dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance too.
Huh.
If I know Grunt, your answer's coming at muzzle velocity.
You do know Grunt. This Varen is dead.
We just killed a Thresher Maw.
Watch it!
Enjoy.
Take it!
This is a pretty powerful gun, actually. I like it. But I'm out of ammo! Some...
hostiles charging!
This guy's got tough shields.
My kid charging!
Get them back!
There we go.
Get abroad! Now you'll fry!
Take that! Got him!
Moving his meat. Let's signal at the Keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.
Alright, but... oh, okay. I'm just gonna collect stuff, but whatever. I didn't get everything! Wait, didn't he insig- who's this? Who's this dude? Okay, I guess he's the one's coming to pick us up.
You have passed the rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. You may now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. She has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
Oh. So, okay, cool.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
Okay. Krogan tradition.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become chief shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
Okay, I don't really care about any of this stuff anymore. So, okay, bye.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This looks interesting.
Okay. We did it. Yeah. So, Grunt is now emotionally stable and all that. Okay, cool. And he also gets a new power, fortification, a brief but massive boost to your armor. Or to his armor. And a new outfit for Grunt, which looks exactly the same as his other outfit. I don't know. Okay, cool. Alright.
A human killed a pressure mob on foot.
Shotgun damage. Okay. Ambassador Nemec. Nekmor is what I meant to say. Oh, hold on a second. Nekmor Ambassador.
Don't crowd the Ambassador.
Sorry.
Turn back, human. I may be an ambassador among my people, but that doesn't mean I have to speak to the likes of you.
I am Erdnot Grunt. This human is part of my crant.
Erdnot allows humans in a candidate's crant. Interesting. I am the ambassador to Erdnot from Clan Nakmor. We're a small clan based in the Kratic Wastes.
Okay. How does your clan survive?
If Nakmor is a small clan, how do you keep the more powerful clans from destroying you?
We are the clan of the great warlord Nakmor Krall, who faced down platoons of Turians and won. Most clans lend us the respect our ancestor is due.
Okay.
What business does Clan Nakmor have with the Erdnot?
Clan leader Rex requested that I come. He and Clan Nakmor have been in talks about a more permanent alliance. With our help, Erdnot could rally others behind its banner, truly unite Tuchanka, and we would gain the chance to fight in larger battles with greater plunder.
Okay.
I thought all Krogan want to be warriors. What makes a Krogan become an ambassador?
You don't know as much as you think, human. A Krogan diplomat has to represent the strength of his people, or his clan appears ripe for conquest. I slaughtered my way to the top of my clan, human. I speak with the authority of a warrior.
Okay, fine.
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
Yes, we actually do need to figure out Grunt's, or not Grunt, Morden's thing, and, what's back here?
Just go back you don't here. Have the plates to try.
Okay, let's go back down. We need to ask
Rex
about Morden's thing now. Okay.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the right. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
Alright, cool. Alright, Solarian and the Blood Pack.
I'm looking for a Solarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice. Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
Alright.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
We'll go over this another time? This what, huh? Okay, whatever. Down here. Chief Scout.
Watch it, human.
Okay.
What do you want, human? Rex told me to be polite. He didn't say you were going to talk to me.
Well, I have to ask you where the Solarian is, so... You know, put two and two together, dude.
I'm looking for a Solarian. The Blood Pack captured him, and he was last seen around here.
I heard about that Solarian. Poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him. Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too. Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base if you've got the quads to deal with him in the blood pack.
Can we drive it, actually? Probably not.
What can you tell me about Clan Werelock's base?
Last I heard, the clan was holed up in an old hospital. I haven't seen it, though. I've only seen Clan Werelock from a distance. If I'd gotten closer, I'd have taken a shot. You get inside, though, bring a big gun. Werelock's base is crawling with blood pack.
Yeah, okay.
That doesn't sound too defensible. Why'd they hole up there?
Any hospital on Tuchanka has to be built well enough to withstand a bunch of enraged Krogan. When an injury forces us to switch over to secondary organs, things get messy. Higher thought processes don't always transition properly. Blood rage, they call it.
Okay, then.
Any idea what they're doing with the Solarian?
I assume they wanted to torture him. You don't take somebody home just to kill them. It's messy. Maybe he pissed off the blood pack, and they brought him here for special treatment. No skin off my hump what they'd do with him. One less alien on Tuchanka.
Okay.
What's Clan Werelock's reputation? And how are they involved with the blood pack?
Tough humps. And they're not friendly like we are. You ever run into the blood pack?
Yeah.
Mercenary gang.
Yes.
Clan Werelock started it. One of the only gangs with an off-world presence. They're fanatics. Totally devoted to Werelock Guld. Whatever they did with your Solarian, Guld's behind it.
Okay.
What makes Guld so special?
He's got two children. One of them is a girl. Some people think he's got a destiny. Not me. I had a cousin who won 20 consecutive games of Quasar. Lucky bastard. I'd ask my cousin for a loan, but I wouldn't swear allegiance to him. Luck. That's all it is. Same for Guld.
Okay.
But the blood pack has non-Krogan members like Vorcha.
Ha! The Vorcha. They're just like the Varan. Only they can use guns and don't crap on the floor as often. The Krogan are the only real members of the blood pack. Anyone else is just there to soak enemy fire.
Yeah, I could have guessed that. Okay, let's go then, I suppose. Yeah? Too bad we don't get to drive it. Okay, so we got Grunt's new outfit. Oh. That's actually better, huh? I don't like his white and silver one. I'm pretty sure nobody leveled up enough to actually add anything. Oh, Grunt gets a new thing, yeah? I can add a point to it. Okay, cool. That door, it has a mind of its own. You guys, where'd you go? How'd you do that? Hey, that armor actually looks better with your skin color. This looks just sort of like... Oh, you're kidding me!
Enemies inbound.
We already did this! We already did this. Oh, he's using his new shield power thingy. Cool. Wish I had that. My special power is slam. So that's cool. Out. Okay. I'd like to use my shotgun. Although, not at this moment. Morden! I'll use my shotgun for close encounters.
One more.
Woo! Oh, nice.
Too late. Now you're dead.
Front move.
Enjoy.
Oh, he died already. Okay. Oh, here comes a Krogan.
Nothing can hurt me. Time to fight.
Fire in the hole.
Feel the blood rage incoming.
Fire, too.